lovelies, welcome back to my channel, and for everybody who's new, I'm Liora and I'm so glad you found me. Okay, so if you're new here and you see me for the first time, yeah, I know. Okay, so I did today the second look with the Envy palette from Lucky Bunny Cosmetics. We're also going to talk about Lucky Bunny Cosmetics a little bit later in the video. Just saying that I'm working with that palette. The review is coming up, I hope next week. Just so you know, in case you're interested. Okay, so that is that. This is the Lucky Bunny Envy palette, in case you don't know. This is how she looks. I just got that a couple days ago, so that is what it is. Okay, so we're talking, of course, today about new makeup releases, sneak peeks, my wish list, all of that. And as always, I'm super, super grateful for everybody who has tagged me in the previous week in different posts on Instagram, because it really, really helps me, first of all, to do the research for these kinds of videos. And also, I love when you think of me, you know, that is basically, I think, what it boils down to, because I see that when you are going through your normal life and you look at your Instagram and whatever, and something pops up, that you think, wow, I gotta tag Liora. That is sort of, wow, that's nice. All right, so I'm really, really grateful. It doesn't bug me at all, okay? Because I know that some influencers get really, really bothered by it. I'm not at that stage yet, so feel free to tag me. So that is that. We have a lot to talk about, sweeties. I hope you brought a lot of time and you brought something to do. Or come back later and finish watching, because there is so much nice stuff coming and, I don't know, being released, which is just so amazing. And for me personally, it just fills my heart with joy. It makes me want to sing. Do I need everything? Absolutely not. Especially now with the makeup collection that I do have now. It's not the biggest, but it's also quite a bit already. It's not even a question if I need it, but I still want to talk about it. I want to look at it. I want to see and to experience the colors and everything. So that is what I'm doing here. So if you're up for that, then you came to the right place. Plus my indie heart, my heart beats for the indie community. So just so you know, this is where my focus is. I will mention a few other things too, but really the most, for the most part, it's going to be indie releases. Okay, so let's just go in, because sweeties, I'm already hot. I'm going to try not to use my fan, because my hand fan, because it is such a distraction for my brain to go like this and still talk, you know. So I'm gonna try as long as I can to do it without that. Okay, so we're going in with Almeida Cosmetics, and they are coming out with a mascara very soon. So this is basically just the first sneak peek. We cannot see how the spoolie looks yet. I don't know either if there is going to be more than black or brown or something, if there's going to be other colors. So I will hopefully update you on that one as soon as I know something. And then I wanted to introduce you to BMM Cosmetics. So this is, let me just check this again, because I don't want to mess this up. This is a brown melanin makeup. Okay, this is what BMM stands for, and they are coming out with this. So these are fantasy lip glosses. This is how it's called. Five beautiful colors, and okay, so glosses, as you know, is not really my preference, but shade-wise, I think it looks really, really nice. I can totally see that that is working really, really well. So that is that from BMM Cosmetics. Okay, I'm still learning all those new brands, but seriously, there's no way I can keep up anymore. It's like 20 new brands every week or something. Okay, Lunar Skies Cosmetics, that is not a new brand for me. And they're coming out with the Have Your Cake palette. And I thought that was so cute, because they're celebrating their first year in business. And that is, congratulations. So Have Your Cake. This is a very, very cute palette. Now, this is, of course, leaning a little bit more pastel-y for the most part. There are, of course, also the third row is, of course, a little bit more like vibrant in the sense of like boom colors, but I think it is a very, very cute palette. Absolutely cute. I love this fuchsia and purple corner there. It's like everything in my hand starts to tingle when I see colors like this. Yeah, also the yellow and the blue and everything. So this is a very, very cool palette. This is going to launch in August or September. Not sure yet. It's going to be vegan, and yeah, so that is it. I don't have a price, but it is coming. The next thing I wanted to show you is from Medusa's Makeup, and they are coming out with pastel mineral glitters, and they look like this. Now here you can see on the arm, on the swatches, of course, I'm very fair skin. I don't know how it's going to look on darker skin. Maybe there's going to be another picture up by the time I'm editing this, then I'm still going to look for it. If not, then I don't know, we'll just have to use our imagination. So this is how it looks. Pastels, again, is not 100% my ball game. I'm more into the more vibrant colors, at least as of right now. Earlier in the year, I would maybe have thought differently, but I don't know. Right now, I'm just not feeling it so much anymore. But anyway, that's just me. So there are glitter eyeshadows. I think it's cute. You know, if you have been listening to me rambling on about how I'm getting more and more into glitters, then you know that this is absolutely something I can see myself working with. I would probably back it up with some very, very vibrant eyeshadow, like a very vibrant matte or something, you know? But anyway, so this looks really, really cute. There is going to be six shades. Okay, we're going on to Natty Bird Cosmetics, and they're coming out with 3 summer palettes. This has launched already when you see this. Yes, it did. Okay, so there's the Middle Child palette, there is the Da Baby palette, and the Firstborn palette. That is so cute. Middle Child, the Baby, and Firstborn. All right, there you have, of course, a bigger palette, then a 12-pan medium-sized palette, and then a 9-pan palette. All of them have their own thing going on. The middle one is, of course, also a pastel-y palette. The small one, a little bit more browns and reds and like a neutral leaning. And then the big one, for me personally, that is probably the nicest because you do have some neutrals there. You do have some very, very dark reds, like red wine reds, which I really, really like. Also the yellows and the purples. So anyway, that is really, really cool. I don't have a price of any of this, but this is a Natty Bird Cosmetics. Okay, sorry for the interruption. You probably saw a jump cut there because I had to change the battery of my camera. Okay, we are moving on to Venturo Lashes, and they're coming out with the Earth Goddess eyeshadow palette. This is how she looks. Now, I only have a video here. I'm going to try to find a picture or to take a screenshot. This is a more or less neutral palette with an orange and a red and a yellow, and also, of course, a turquoise and a teal and a blue. I think it is really, really cute. If you're in that kind of a color scheme, if this is, you know, for the most part what you use in color-wise, then that could be really, really nice. It looks amazing, you know? And then also like the theme, Earth Goddess, and then you have, of course, those earth tones and maybe also a little bit like for water and stuff. Water and stuff. I think this is a really, really cool palette. Now, this is releasing on the 17th. What do we have today? I think today is, I don't know, I think in a couple more days this is going to release, and it is already available for pre-order if you're interested. I don't have a price, but I think this is really, really cool, you know? This is really cool. So this is called Venturo Lashes and Cosmetics. This is the official name. And yeah, congratulations. This is really, really cool. Then the next thing is from 90s Baby Cosmetics. And I think that I only showed you the empty palette when they sneak peeked this. So in case I did show you this already, then I'm sorry because I just can't keep track. And yeah, so this is the Forever Faves eyeshadow palette. I think this is... Do you think I'm gonna like this? I think I do. Okay, 12 beautiful bright shades, definitely. Bright shades, including mattes, glitters, and shimmers. This is going to retail for $25. Let me see what the glitters might be. I think this is going to be, yeah, 3. One in the top row, the second to the right, then of course the green, which is chunky glitters, which I'm absolutely, like, really love. And then in the bottom row, it's going to be the red. So yeah, I think this is super cute. Super cute. I think as a standalone palette, this is going to be hard to work with. So you might have to pull in like a transition shade or something to blend this out with. But in general, I would really, really like to try this because vibrant shades are just my soul. My soul. Yeah. And green glitters? Seriously. Okay, we're going to Glam by Kat Cosmetics. That is a new brand for me, and that is definitely a reason why I want to feature it. So that's why we're going to talk about the Color Me Up eyeshadow palette, and this is how she looks. So this is going to retail for $40. Right now it's on sale for $35. Just so you know, this is a beautiful palette. It's also vibrant, but a little bit more quiet. You know, like a quiet vibrancy. And also, of course, there is a matte, I think it's a matte, a white and a black. Okay, I could personally live without that, especially without the white. But anyway, I'm sure she had a reason to put that in. I know that a lot of people like that. You know, Angelica Nyquist just, oh, by the way, Angelica got married, in case you didn't see that on Instagram. Congratulations, Angelica. I'm so happy for you. May you only have happiness and blessings in your life. But what I really wanted to say is that Angelica said in one of her recent videos that she really, really loves to have a matte white, I think she said, in her inner corner. So that is maybe also, you know, and then maybe drag it up a little bit on the lid and under the lower lash line. So yeah, that's, I don't know, just saying. So that is the Color Me Up eyeshadow palette from Glam by Kat Cosmetics. Okay, next one, which is, oh my goodness, yeah. This is the new collaboration between Clarity Cosmetics and Heels and Brushes. So Clarity Cosmetics is coming up with out with the Rain of Color. This is spelled so weird. Rain of Color. Anyway, so she's coming out, or they're coming out with this palette, and that is beautiful. This is beautiful. This is exactly the saturation of shadows, like how I want them. This is right hitting the nail on the head. This is what it is, you know? I love the silver in there. I love that there is also this, it's not really a bone color for me. It's like, it's darker than my bone. I don't know what to, like, I don't know, there is this neutral shade in it, which is going to be very, very helpful in this palette, because again, as a standalone palette, I think this would be hard to work with, but I think it is a very, very beautiful palette. Absolutely beautiful. So this is launching on July 31st, and I don't have a price, but this is amazing. It looks so, so good. Then another palette where I actually thought, huh, Liara, why do you like this? So this is Beauty Spot Cosmetics. I think that is also a brand that I have not yet mentioned. And this is, let me just see, do I have Life's a Peach? Life's a Peach eyeshadow palette, warm and peachy colors for a more neutral makeup look. Yeah, I do agree with that. I think the thing that makes this palette special is actually that one, like, pinkish lavender shade in the top row, the third one to the right. I think that is what draws me in so much. And also because most of the shades, I would say, are neutral or cold cleaning. They're not even that warm, you know? I also personally don't see so much peach in that palette, but I want to say that this palette is still very, very beautiful. I personally would like to have a little bit more dark mattes in a palette because that is just my makeup style. But, you know, this is a very, very lovely palette for, you know, going to the office and for being glammy and, you know? So I don't do that. Like, I'm not really glammy in a normal way, and I'm never going to any office. So, this is my office, you know? So I can literally be whatever I want to be here. So that is that. It's going to retail for £26. It is already available, and I think it's really cute. The next one is also a new brand for me, and this is from Playboy Lashes. And they have come out with this beauty, and this is called Vibe. The Vibe eyeshadow palette, 16 pigmented shades. It's available now for pre-order for $24. Is that true? Retail for $24, but on sale for $21. I don't know what applies right now, but anyway, this is cute. Again, this gives you a lot, and I love that in a palette, you know? A palette doesn't have to give me everything, but if I get a lot, I'm very grateful, you know? There is neutrals there for a more normal look, whatever your normal is, right? And I love that there is a vibrancy in the shades, and there is a variety of shades. It's beautiful. So this is the Vibe palette from Playboy Lashes. Okay, then there is an update from Playing in Makeup by Yolando. They have been collaborating, or she has been collaborating with Beauty by Melissa, and this is the palette that they came out with. I'm not 100% sure if I only showed you the sneak peek, or maybe there were already some shades released. I'm not 100% sure anymore if I showed you everything. So this one say that if I showed you everything. Comes out wrong. Anyway, so that is the palette that they came out with. And again, it's cute. I could have also seen, and I think I also saw that in the comments under the post, that one could have split that in two palettes. You know, that one side, those first three rows would have been a colorful palette, and the second three rows would have been a more neutral, warm neutral palette. I could have seen that too and make it a bundle for people who like both. But still, I mean, I like big palettes. I like to have it all in one place. So for me, this is perfect. This is launching on July 24th, and I think it's very pretty. The Delirious Unicorn. New brand. The Delirious Unicorn Cosmetics is coming out with this palette. This is the Unicorn Dreams eyeshadow palette. Is Liara liking this, sweeties? Please vote now. Okay, so this is retailing for $25. It's now available. It has 10 mattes, 4 shimmers, and 1 pressed glitter. I believe the pressed glitter is the second shade to the right in the top row. Like, it's like a dark red kind of a orangey red, or it's hard to say. So anyway, I think it's beautiful. I love a lot, sweeties. I have a big heart. I can always love a lot. That's why I have a lot of children. Sometimes it is a decision to love everybody, but still, you know, I just can't help myself. So this is the Delirious Unicorn Cosmetics, and this is the Unicorn Dreams palette. Love it. Beautiful. Well done. Okay, the next one is, wow, this is also something that I absolutely have to point out and like underline and push to the forefront, because sweeties, this is Nakliss. Okay, I think Nakliss or Nakliss. I'm not 100% sure. I'm so sorry. Beauty. Okay, Nakliss. Is it Nakliss? It's Nakliss. I'm sorry. Nakliss with two eyes. It's a Paris-based brand. Now, I wonder how I'm saying this in French. Nakliss. I don't know. I don't know. Whatever. It is what it is. I'm going to link it, of course, in the description box so that you find it. Okay, so this is the palette. This is the Musical Eyeshadow Palette. Sweeties, I kind of really, really want to have this palette, you know? My husband just told me yesterday when I'm filming this, there is going to be a new taxes on French makeup, so that's going to make it hard. So I hope that Nakliss Beauty is not going to be like really affected by this, but wow, this palette has everything. This palette has everything. Now, I would like to know what is matte and what is shimmers. It is impossible to see that here on the picture. I would love to know. I'm definitely, while I'm editing and I have a little bit more time, as if I have time while I'm editing, I'm going to go on the website and definitely check out this palette, because this is beautiful. This is beautiful five times over. Beautiful. Very, very nice. Okay, so if anyone knows that brand and you have experience how it performs, please let me know, because I would, you know, I would appreciate to have your input before I place an order and then I'm gonna regret it. But anyway, so that is that. Then we have another new brand, and that is J E Beauty. I don't know how to pronounce it. I don't know. I really don't know. They write it here, how to pronounce it. I just cannot read that either. So anyway, it's my ignorance. I'm so sorry. They're coming out with new releases, and this is a glitter collection, including 7 shades. You can have it in 3 sizes and different finishes. What I see here is the chunky ones, which I absolutely love. I think if glitter, then glitter like that. You know, the very finely milled ones that basically, once you apply it, looks like a shimmer shade. It's not good enough for me. If I want glitter, I want glitter, okay? So this is launching. I think this has already launched when you're seeing this. It's going to be €9 each. So this is going to be, this must be a European brand then. Go figure. Never heard of it, but I'm going to definitely link it down below. Then we have the Beauty Trap. That is also a new brand. Have I mentioned this already? Sweeties, I'm not 100% sure now anymore. Really, Beauty Trap, in case I mentioned this last week, then please forgive me, okay? Beauty Trap, this is the palette. It's coming soon. This is the Moody Eyeshadow Palette. 9 shades, 3 shimmers, and 6 mattes. It's beautiful. Also, of course, the balance between mattes and shimmers is beautiful. I love it. I think, let's see what the shimmers are. The shimmer is definitely the green, the green in the middle, and the peachy shade on the bottom to the left. And? Not sure. It could be the red in the top row, but I'm not 100% sure. Anyway, this looks beautiful. It's coming soon. I don't have a price, but this is the Beauty Trap. Okay, then I wanted to show you some lashes. So we are speaking about Queen Bee Lashes. I don't know if I've mentioned that brand already. I've been following them, I think, for a little bit. This is the lashes, new styles that are coming soon. Sweeties, just package them and throw them my way. Maybe not the pixie ones. That is the top row to the left. Those are the like the more smaller ones, but all the other ones I really, really would like to try. So anyway, I love this. I love this. I love lashes. Sweeties, I have a lot of lashes right here. Today I'm wearing some that I really don't like because the lash band is really hard. I don't know. I think I butchered it a little bit today, but Okay, so anyway, but I love lashes and I love to try them out and I love to, you know, talk about them, and I love the way it looks when you wear lashes. So anyway, this is coming soon, all kinds of new styles of lashes. Now let's talk about Swedish Reality Cosmetics. That is also a new brand for me, and they're sneak peeking the cover, the outside packaging of their first eyeshadow palette, which is going to come soon. So Swedish Reality Cosmetics, this is how the sneak peek looks. It is, of course, food themed, which used to be very, very problematic for me. I can handle it better now. I actually really do, because of having gone back to therapy. If you don't know what I'm talking about, go and watch my weight loss series, then you will know. Anyway, so therapy really helped me to deal with stuff like this. I think this could potentially be really, really cool, but what can I, like, I can't really say much more to this. So this is Reality Cosmetics sneak peek of their first eyeshadow palette. Congratulations, it's a big step. Okay, we're moving on to Glamaholic. So Glamaholic is coming out with all kinds of palettes. Four palettes, I think, if I can see this right. So we have the Yesterday's Blue palette, which you can see here. Then you have the Nice and Glammy palette, which is, I think, to the right, which is the rosy one. Then you have the Glamaholic, which is the one with the yellow background. And then the Naturals Glam palette, which is, of course, the warm neutrals. They retail for $15 each, which is a very, very good price. And they are already available now. So if you want to check that out, really, really nice palettes, especially the two in the top row, like the rosy one and the blue one, I think are really, really pretty. $15, that is a very good price for a palette, if you ask me. So that is what it is. We are going on to Husi Cosmetics. Sweeties, you guys are killing me with the names. So this is Chuuzi. Is it Z or is it Z? I don't know. Whatever it is, you'll find it in the description box. So this is also a new brand, of course, for me. And they're coming out with four palettes, which looks like this. There is, of course, a bigger palette that is more neutral. And then you have three 9-pan palettes that are more colorful. So the Perplexia palette, which is the big one, is going to retail for $18. And then you have Top Priority 1 and 2. That's the yellow one and the blue one, okay, that are right underneath the bigger palette. They are retailing for $13.50. Really? You know? That's a price. Very, very good. And then you have one, wait, where's Topper? And three. Also, I'm so sorry. The three 9-pan palettes are, of course, Top Priority 1, 2, and 3. I didn't see that in the post. I'm so sorry. So all of the little ones are retailing for $13.50 and the big one for $18. Really, really nice from Husi Cosmetics. Okay, next one is super pretty too, and that is from BYL Cosmetics, a new release, the Good Mood eyeshadow palette. I can only agree that this should put anyone in a good mood, you know. Super pretty, a purple red palette. What's, like, there is nothing wrong with this. It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. I'm just also looking at the swatches. Yes, there is actually a real red in this, because that is, for me, you know, all those palettes that I thought would be red and purple and then turned out to be like an intense terracotta instead of a red, but this really looks like a red here. So I think it's a red shimmer. But anyway, this looks beautiful. This is retailing for $18. It contains 7 shimmers and or metallics and 5 mattes. Really, really pretty. Comes with a mirror. Beautiful. All right, so this is the Good Mood palette. Okay, sweeties, I can see myself getting really shiny. I'm melting. All right, so we are moving on to Mented Cosmetics, and that is also a new brand for me, and they're coming out with the Sunkissed Bronzer Collection. So there are 4 bronzers that have a really, really nice shade range from light to dark. So for me, probably the light one would be the most fitting, but when you see the dark bronzer there, that gives you really a lot of options, you know, even if you have a darker skin tone. So really, really nice. They're retailing for $22 each, and they have already launched when you're seeing this. So this is Mented Cosmetics. That is, why don't I know these brands? You know, well, now I know them, but anyway. Okay, we're moving on to Ruby Mae Cosmetics. I have spoken about Ruby Mae already beforehand a while back, and now they have just released the new Stardust Duochrome pigments, which look like this. They are now available for purchase, and they retail for $13 each, or as a full set, you will pay $75. I think they're really beautiful. I, of course, always lean more to the purple and blue. it's funny because I should think that I would lean immediately to the green, maybe to the green, the earth shade in the middle. Maybe that one, because it sort of shifts also to blue and purple. That would probably be my preference. But I don't know, also the purple and the blue are absolutely irresistible for me. But anyway, so this is already available, Ruby May Cosmetics. The next thing is also super pretty, and this is from Shine by Estée Cosmetics. This is a new Brighter Days collection. And I just, first of all, really, really like the theme, because sweeties, we all need that. We all need new brighter days, because we have all gone through a lot, through all kinds of different reasons. And it's beautiful that Shine by Estée just picks up on that and names a collection after that. I think this is a very, very nice move of them. And I also know that the customer service is super, super nice. I have nothing as of right now from Shine by Estée, but I know it from friends that they have super, super good experiences with Shine by Estée. So I highly recommend that on account of what I've heard. And yeah, so this is of course based in Canada, and they are available as singles for $13 Canadian or all 8 of them for $95 Canadian. The next brand is also a new brand, obviously. And this is Aquafina's Beauty Shop. This is a new release. I don't know, does it say here? I don't know if I have a name. I don't think I have a name for this palette, but this is what it is. Half of the proceeds from the palette will be donated to Black Lives Matter and other organizations. This is dropping on July 17th, and I think it's cute. Why don't I have a name though? I don't have a name. So let me just quickly check. I honestly think this palette is just called Colors. Could that be? I think so. This is what it's called, and it's going to retail for $15, which again is an amazing, amazing price. So congratulations, this is a beautiful palette. I mean, look at the purple shimmer in the bottom row in the middle, sweeties. Seriously, you know, I would love to try it all. Seriously, I think I would really, really rock this, you know? So anyway, this is Aquafina's Beauty Shop. Really, really nice. Then there was something from Moira Cosmetics that has been sneak peeked for a few days. And then, of course, now I'm going to show you also what it really is. So they sneak peeked that there is like a juicy collection with 4 palettes coming up. And that is now the full reveal of the Juicy series. There's going to be the Apple of My... Listen to the shade... Not the shade names, the palette names. Apple of My Eye. Oh My Peelings, You're Very Cute, and Kiwis Befriends. Isn't that cute? I mean, seriously, just for that, right? So this is cute. So anyway, palette wise the two on the bottom vibe warm more with me than of course the top ones, and there's of course also contour shades and bronzer shades and blushes in the palette, which I prefer not to have, definitely not, but I think the whole concept is really, really cute. Just the creativity behind bringing out those names, or like figuring out those names, is just really, really amazing. Like, I would, if I had a brand, I would sit there and I would break my head and I would not be able to do it. You know, I would be very easy. It would be very, very easy for me to put shadows together, I think, you know, color schemes and stuff. But names and concepts is going to be really, really hard for me. So I applaud them. Absolutely. They retail for $17 each. Or $55 for the bundle. It's available now for purchase from Moira. Is it Moira? Moira Cosmetics. Okay, the next thing, I just couldn't believe my eyes. I could not believe my eyes. This is also a new brand, and this is called Meliva, I think, Cosmetics. And I thought this must be an Israeli brand or a Jewish-owned brand, because, sweeties, this palette that we are seeing here is called Aviv. And I know that I have quite a big following locally, and you guys will know what Aviv means. Aviv is a Hebrew word which means spring, you know? And that is so cool. That is so cool. I mean, I immediately connected to this because wow. And then also the picture, I wonder if she knows that or if she just, I don't know. This is so cool. Anyway, this is the Aviv eyeshadow palette. It contains 15 colors, 12 mattes and 3 shimmers. Amazing for my makeup style. It is, of course, also all leaning darker, which is, you know, it's harder to work with, but, you know, just pull in something else. This is available for purchase. It retails for $25. The Aviv palette has my heart. Meliva Cosmetics, if you see this, please contact me. I want to chat with you. This is so cool. Anyway, that is that. We're moving on to the next thing, and I thought that was also really, really pretty. And this is Beauty Me Vivian. I think that's what it's called. Beauty Me Vivian. And she is coming out with new freshly handmade organic makeup. And this is the shadows that she's coming out with. I don't know. I think it's a palette, a 9-pan palette. It's basically a blue palette with different shades of blue. And then this mustardy yellow. Now that is cool. It is kind of also like bold and courageous to come out with something like this. But this is cool. You know, this is something that you don't see on every corner, and that is really cool. So this is going to be a $18 palette. This has already launched when you see this. I think this is really, really cool. Anyway, so that is that. We are moving on to Amy Lee Cosmetics. And I don't know if I did already talk about this and showed you a sneak peek, but anyway, this is the palette. This is the Love is Love palette from Amy Lee Cosmetics. I think this is also a very, very pretty palette, because this palette here, you will probably have an easier time working with, because there is actually a good range from light to dark. Again, there is a white in there that I never use them. Maybe I should get out of it and like out of my own comfort zone and start using them. Maybe I should. But anyway, this is what it is. It looks like there's going to be glitters in it. A couple of them. It retails for $25 and you can get it right now for $20 if you're interested. This is now available for pre-sale. Really, really nice palette. Okay, next one is from Killer Queens Cosmetics, and they're sneak peeking a new release, which is actually a very interesting palette, and it looks like this. So this is all that I can see as of right now. It's a palette that you can flip in from both sides. On both sides you have a smaller mirror, and then you basically have six shades on each side in like a pyramid kind of a shape. Yeah, so they're sneak peeking just a few of the shades that are going to be in the palette. And this is the Screen eyeshadow palette, and this will be launching on July 20th. So yeah, so that is it. That's all I know. I don't know if I'm gonna see something else still while I'm editing. I will include it here, but if not, then this is what you have, and I will update you next time or whenever I know. Okay, good. We're moving on to something that is absolutely beautiful too, and that is from Wicked Sisters Cosmetics, and they're releasing a new palette. Now, I have a video here. This is Invocation of the Spirit. Okay, sweeties, I know. This is not my thing, okay? But I'm here to report on makeup news. I don't necessarily have to give my opinion on if I'm into the theme or not, but this is not what I'm into, okay? But as a brand, this brand is super, super interesting to me because of their vibe, you know? Not because of the theme, but the vibe of the palette itself, color scheme-wise, okay? So this is a super, super pretty palette. Dark, grungy, but still neutral. This is how it's done. Now, the picture that I have here seems to be taken in the shadow, so I don't know if that is really how it looks. I hope so, because if it looks like this, it's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So this is going to launch on August 12th. I don't have a price, but anyway, this is really, really pretty. Invocation of the Spirit. Okay, we're moving on to Angel Empire Cosmetics. That is also a new brand for me, and they are launching their Blue Morpho Duochrome Moisturizing Lip Glosses. This is how they look. This is the Blueberry Slushy Flavor. Yeah, the Blueberry Slushy Flavor. Retailing for $6.50. It's the heat. It's the heat. This is now available. I think it looks amazing. I think it looks absolutely amazing. I have not been bold enough to put something like this on my lips, a color like this, you know? But, and again, lip gloss, I don't know. I really don't know. I would like it if it were a lipstick, a liquid lipstick that looks like this. So I actually, when I put it on, I have exactly that color on my lips. That's the whole thing with lip glosses that just really irks me, because I want to have the color that I paid for and not a hint of the color, you know? So anyway, but just speaking from what I see here, not saying that I need this or whatever, you know, just because it's a lip gloss, but it's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. If you're into lip glosses, then feel free to check this out. This is Angel Empire Cosmetics. Next thing is from Jouer. So we're going a little bit more. I don't even know if this is mainstream or if this is also considered indie, but they are launching the new Champagne and Macaroons Summer Collection 220. This is launching on July 14th. So that is basically your yesterday, I think. The collection and packaging were inspired by Marie Antoinette and the Rococo era to allow you to feel decadent, luxurious, and spoiled. Yeah, I feel that anyway, but yeah, okay. So this is a full face collection, which includes a 4 eyeshadow trio collection set for $42, 2 face palettes that include 2 blushes, a bronzer and a highlighter for $34 each, 3 lip glosses for $17 each, and a lip shine balm for $18. Sorry for just reading this, but it's so much easier. So this is what it is from Jouer. There is nothing really here that I'm super drawn to, but it is a nice release and I like the concept behind it. And this is what it is. If you want to check it out, you will find it, of course, in the description box. Then the next thing I definitely wanted to show you, and that is from Rituel de Fil. And this is the, I think, the Moon Drop. Is that called the Moon Drop highlighter shades? I think so. The Chimere, I don't know. I really don't know. Moon Drop. I think it's Moon Drop. It comes in different colors. I hope I can show you the swatches. I think it's 5 colors that it comes in. I think this is super beautiful when you also see how it applies on the models there. Of course, there is special lighting. I hope it's not Photoshopped too much, because if it looks like this, this is beautiful. This is absolutely beautiful. Of course, this is not necessarily how you walk around in normal life. This is more like for photo shoots and stuff, or for, I don't know. But anyway, it looks really, really beautiful. And of course, with that picture, it just wanted to point out how beautiful it can be. So they are retailing for $32 each. This is from Rituel de Fil. Rituel de Fil. And it's cute. The Moon Drop. I think that's what it is. Okay, then I also want to talk about iHeart Revolution, and they're coming out with this. This is chocolate bars, and these are face bars, okay? Sounds so weird, face bars. And they're celebrating the chocolate day, or like an international world chocolate day or something like this. I really don't know about stuff. It's really too hot, I swear, I can't do it. They're celebrating World Chocolate Day, and that's why they came out with chocolate contour palettes. Okay, so they're coming in dark and medium, in light and in fair. They retail for $7 or for £6, and that's what you get. So yeah, I can see it. I mean, I like it that there is really a nice range here. I mean, if you're really, really dark, if you have darker skin, then you can still find something that is for you, and I really, really do appreciate that. For me, it's just always a little bit like, this is like kiddie makeup, you know? I don't, it's not for me. It's just really, sorry, it's not for me. But anyway, just wanted to show you. Then the next thing, and I can really feel how fanning myself is really distracting me. This is from Kimchi, and this is the collaboration with Naomi's Smalls, I think, and they're coming out with this palette. So this is the 2 Queens in 1 Desert collection. Okay, so this is the palette of that collection. It is super pretty, super, super pretty. I really, really vibe with the vibe of the palette. It's cute. It retails for $30. It has 24 vibrant shades. Totally, totally can see this. Okay, this will be launching soon. I don't have a price. No, well, I have a price, I just told you, but I don't have a release date yet. But this is coming soon, and I think this is really, really cool. And also Kimchi is definitely one brand that I also definitely want to try, especially their eyeshadow bases and stuff. No, you know what? What we spoke about a couple weeks ago, the color correcting, liquid color correctors. Definitely, definitely. Anyway, so that is that. Then Kylie Cosmetics is coming out with her birthday 2020 collection, which is just the picture that I have here right now. So it looks like there's going to be matte liquid lipsticks, of course, because that is her makeup style. There's probably going to be a palette. There is not really much more to say, just that it's like leopard packaging, which is, you know, yeah. And that is all. So this is coming soon. I will let you know if I feel like it. What this is gonna look like. Okay, we're moving on to the next thing, and that is the summer collection from Artist Couture. And I just wanted to show you because maybe that is something that you were looking for. This is a red and orange and yellow palette, which is called, I don't know what it's called. It has 8 shades of matte and shimmery finishes. It retails for $29 for 8 shadows. That is, you know. There is also a red lipstick and 2 glosses. One doesn't see that so well here on the picture. Maybe I can find something else. But anyway, this is how it looks in case you're interested. That is going to be available on July 17th. Then we're going to talk about the S'mores collection. The S'mores collection from Winky Luxe. I have to put this down. I'm sorry. It's just too much of a distraction. I'm going to be melting for you here. So this is the Winky Luxe S'mores collection. I've never had s'mores, but I've heard amazing things about it. I'm not going to try it ever in my life if I can avoid it, but it sounds amazing. So, S'mores, this is the face palette, retails for $16. It has two shimmery highlighters and one matte contour shade, and it has a delicious graham cracker scent. I have never had a graham cracker, so I don't know what that means. Okay, then the S'mores Tri-Colored Balm, which retails for $18. Now, I don't know how one uses that, if there are like three colors in one balm, in one stick. How you use this, but anyway, this is probably gonna have a taste or something, right? Leaving behind a sheer nude tint, creamy finish with a marshmallow scent. Marshmallow scent. Okay, so that is what it is. Okay, we're moving on to the next thing, and that is from the crayon case. I haven't spoken about the crayon case in such a long time. Anyway, they're coming out now with the blush binder palettes. I think that's what it's called. Okay, so there are three palettes with 18 blushes total in very large pans, and this will be available on August 7th. So yeah, so there you have a lot. I don't know if there's anything that is really suitable for me, because even the lightest palette is going to be way too dark for me. But anyway, that is what it is. I don't need this, but I think it is really, really nice. And I do like blush palettes. I absolutely do like it. I like it more than having, you know, all kinds of face products in one palette, you know? Just highlighter palettes, just blush palettes. I can totally see that. So that is that. This is the crayon case. We are going on to big, big news for Raw Beauty Christie, because she has just come out with a collaboration with Pure Cosmetics. And I was actually super surprised that only now, you know, only now she's coming out with a collaboration, which is so strange because she is huge and she has been around for so long. Why didn't she have a collab much, much earlier? I mean, there are, I don't know, influencers that are much, much smaller who have had collaborations, right? And she's amazing. And she also stands for only good things. So yeah, so that is the collaboration. She's coming out with two palettes and lashes. The palettes themselves are, you know, I'm not gonna pick this up. This is not spectacular enough for me, especially not the neutral one. The other one is a little bit more interesting, but it's not really my... it doesn't speak too much to me, but it's cute. It's definitely cute, especially the more colorful one. And then you, of course, have the lashes. So I just want to say that I'm just really, really happy for her. You know, there are a lot of good things happening in her life right now. So I'm just really, really super happy for her. Okay, so the palette, each palette retails for $34 and the lashes for $14. So that is what it is. Okay, we're moving on to the next thing, which is Beauty Escapes Cosmetics, and they're coming out with swatches of the Yeah Don't Stop eyeshadow palette. This is how the swatches look. This is going to release on July 24th, and it is going to be limited edition, and it's not coming back. That's what they're saying here. I don't have a price. It's going to have 4, 6, 5, 9 shadows. 4, 6, 5, 9. Who counts like that? Anyway, I think it's going to be a 9 pan palette. Can't be sure. So that is what it is. It looks really, really nice. We shall see. I hope I can show you before it's sold out. Then I also wanted to quickly take a second to just remind you that Rosewood Cosmetics still exists. She had gone off, you know, closed business for a little bit, and she's coming back full force. And I just wanted to quickly pop up a few of her lip glosses, because she has started out with just lip products. She's also doing palettes and I think highlighters and stuff. So feel free to check her out, but I just wanted to quickly show you a few things here. This is not necessarily new, but I just wanted to remind you that this brand is definitely worth checking out, and also she as a person is just really super nice. So this is a blue bundle, there is a orange bundle, a yellow bundle, a pinkish purplish bundle, then she has all kinds of neutral shades. She has, of course, like super red and vibrant ones. Just wanted to show you all of that. I hope I managed to like slide it across the screen here or something so you were able to see it. Rosewood Cosmetics, feel free to check it out. It's a beautiful brand, and she's really, really working hard, a hardworking young woman, really, really nice, and she deserves the support. Okay, then next thing is Lucky Bunny Cosmetics. I already told you that I would be speaking more about that in the beginning. So Lucky Bunny Cosmetics has, of course, come out with the Envy palette that I already showed you, the Creed palette, which is right now also on the way to me. Thank you to Christine, who is my subscriber in Australia, who has ordered this palette for me, and also the Creed palette, which is absolutely amazing. I cannot wait till it gets here, and it's just, I'm so blessed Thank you so, so much. And now Lucky Bunny Cosmetics is coming out with this. This is a liquid lipstick or a gloss. I'm not 100% sure. This is cute though. This is more like a muted red. Really, really classy. Really, really nice. I cannot really see if this is going to be matte or if it's going to be a shimmer, like a shimmery or glossy formula. We shall see. If I have more information, I'll put it on the screen or in the description box. Just so you know, this is coming soon. The next thing is from Dear Katie Brown, and she's coming out with the Soul eyeshadow palette, which is the bigger eyeshadow palette that you see there in the top left corner. That is, of course, a very, very nice summer palette, you know, sunset kind of a vibe. Really, really beautiful for $45. Then she has the Razor Shine Glitters Liner Set, which you see on the big picture, that is retailing for $36. Absolutely up for this. Absolutely. And then she has quads, which are glitter quads, earth, fire, air, and water pressed glitter quads for $18 each. So that is Dear Katie Brown. Really, really, really nice. Now available for purchase. Then the next thing is also a glitter palette that is from Root Cosmetics, Sin of Gluttony. The Sin of Gluttony palette. So cool. This just launched and is available now for $24. Now I could see this. You know, it is a little bit more muted for the most part, but I can totally see this because it's junky. Junky, big, big glitters are just, you know, my thing these days. So, and also if they are pressed and are coming with a binder and are not loose glitters, you know, I absolutely prefer that to loose glitters, definitely. So yeah, the greens, also the darker green there, and then there's like a multi-chrome. Anyway, yeah, so that is Root Cosmetics, the Sin of Gluttony palette. Okay, then we're talking about Dark Magic Cosmetics. Again, I don't need to say anything about the name. It's not, I don't know what is behind it, so I don't want to judge it just by the name, okay? It's just Dark Magic, it just creeps me out, and it's not part of my life. So I want to have White Magic, you know? Like, seriously, every day that I survive is what is magic. It's a good magic. Okay, so anyway, this is the Fairy Tale eyeshadow palette, and this is launching on July 20th. Looks really pretty. Really pretty, nice dark shades also in it to deepen up every look. Nice, I don't know, tealy, turquoisey, leaning shades there in the top row. Beautiful blues, beautiful purple. Very nice. Very nice. This is what it is, the Fairy Tale eyeshadow palette from Dark Magic Cosmetics. Okay, sweeties, we have to talk about Notice Beauty. They are launching a surprise for you, for us, for you, for all of us. And these are new multi-chromes, and they're coming in 5 shades. Beautiful, beautiful shades. Absolutely lovely. Wanted to definitely show you because it looks absolutely amazing. Notice Beauty, I also know that they have amazing customer service, that there is actually like a super, super positive and nice vibe around this brand. So feel free to check them out and support them. Yeah, so this is Notice Beauty. Absolutely beautiful. Do I have a name for this new thing? For this new bundle? I don't think so. Just it's new multi-chromes. And then, of course, you have the shade names there. I cannot pronounce them. Chandra? Rosette? I don't know. So anyway, this is what it is. Oh, I have to do a correction from last time, okay? So I spoke about Yas Glitters last time and showed you this highlighter palette, and I said that I don't know how this is going to work on a darker skin tone. Now, sweeties, the owner of Yas Glitters contacted me, and she was really, really nice, and she said, thank you for featuring my new release in your video, and just wanted to let you know that I'm myself a woman of color, and I made this so it works on dark skin tone, and it actually works on all skin tones. So just wanted to let you know, because I said it last time. I didn't say it because I wanted to be mean. I just said because that's what I saw in that moment, okay? So, but you know, if I get a feedback from a brand, then I will definitely let you know, and that is what I got from her, and she was super, super nice. So this is the Hourglow Getter Duo Highlighter Palette. It is live. It retails for $25. You also get a fan brush with it, but this is what it is. You can also use a discount codes to get some money off. Anyway, so that's what it is. Okay, then I want to also talk to you about With Love Theo. That is also a new brand for me, and they're coming out with lip glosses. So this is the bubblegum shade. I think there are also other ones. If I have other pictures, I will also include other colors here, but this is the color that I saw first, and that's why I definitely wanted to show you. I think this is cute. Now again, glosses are not for me, but I know that a lot of people love glosses, so that's why I definitely want to show you. This is With Love Theo. Really, really cute. Okay, then I also wanted to show you this new palette from Monique Bollet MUA. Haven't talked about her for quite some time, not because I didn't want to, I don't know. It was just the way it was. So this is the 15 Pen Vegan Eyeshadow Palette, Eyeshadow and Highlighter Palette, and it's a new take on an old favorite. So that's what she says here. I think it looks absolutely amazing. I know that she has amazing quality. She is also, as a person, super, super nice, super hardworking also, and a very, very creative soul. Yeah, so that is what she is, and she has absolutely my support. She's amazing, and this is how the palette looks. She is available on Etsy. She'll also be linked. You will find all my codes down in the description box. The one with her is not affiliated. I make nothing of it, but I think it gives you 5% of the order, but it's all in the description box, just so you know. Okay, and the last thing for today is from All That Glitters, and that is such a cool name, because sweeties, that is, I think, also a new brand for me, and the name already has me smiling, has me sparkling. I love that, and they're coming out with this. So her highlighter is, of course, the round one, which is her take on the Too Faced highlighter that we all know and have heard about, and it looks amazing. It looks absolutely amazing. Do I have a name of this? Do I have a name of this highlighter? I will definitely have it in the description box. I will do some research, and because it's not here in the post, is it here? No, it's not here in the post, but this highlighter, the round one, is from All That Glitters. It's really, really pretty, and it is apparently, because she answered me on my comment on Instagram, and she said this is one of her best, or it is even the best-selling highlighter that she has. And I think it is for a reason, because it's absolutely beautiful, and yeah, please go check it out if you're interested. It's just always really, really nice if you have the option of buying from an indie brand instead of from Too Faced or whatever, or from Morphe, you know? I don't want to shade those brands, it's just that they are sometimes a bit problematic, and maybe, like, I myself, I would prefer to buy from an indie brand, you know, instead of buying from Too Faced or from Morphe. So anyway, this is what it is. It looks absolutely beautiful, so I'm sure that this is going to be really, really beautiful applied on my cheekbone. Alright, sweeties, this is what it is for today. I made it through. Now I put down my phone and I pick up my fan. Oh, sweeties, I'm really killing myself for these videos. I just wanted to tell you that my kids are going to be on summer vacation really, really soon. They are already officially on summer vacation, but they're still half days in summer camps, so that's why I can still film without being majorly interrupted, if I'm not interrupted by gardeners or by construction workers or whatever. Just so you know that this happy time is going to end soon. They're going to be home. There's going to be a lot of noise in the house. I will have to see how I'm going to be filming and how much this is going to be affecting our friendship time here. But I know you love my kids. I know you guys don't have a problem. It's just that me, for myself, it just, if I cannot concentrate when I'm talking about makeup, it's just really, really hard for me. So anyway, you have been warned. That's what it is. Okay, sweeties, so that's it for today. I hope you did enjoy. Leave me, of course, your feedback in the comment section down below. What do you think about the releases, or did you enjoy yourself, or am I becoming boring? Anyway, I hope you did, though. Enjoy yourself. If you're new here, then please subscribe to my channel, and I will definitely be back here next week, God willing, for the next makeup releases. Please come also back for tomorrow's video, which is going to be a review. I'm gonna go. I gotta cool down and have something cold to drink, and I'll see you here next time. Definitely go ahead and sparkle. Hugs and kisses. Bye.